It's 50 long spring times since she was a bride, but still you may see her at each Whitsun tide. In a dress of white linen and ribbons of green as her memories of loving. Feet that were nimble, tread carefully now, as gentle a measure as age will allow. Through groves of white blossom, by fields of young corn, where once she was pledged to her true. Fields they stand empty, the hedges grow free, no young men to tend them, or pastures go see. They are gone with the forests of oak trees before, gone to be wasted in battle. And from their loved ones marched husbands and brothers, and fathers and sons. There's a fine roll of honor where the maypole once stood, and the ladies go dancing. There's a straight row of houses in these latter days, all covering the downs where the sheep used to graze. There's a field of red poppies, a wreath from the